I got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she left her medication, and she stumbled out the door into the snow. When they found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, there were hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma, all the family's dressed in black. And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of figs, and a blue and silver candle that would just match the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh
or plays with elves.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
A long time ago when the earth was green, there was more kinds of animals than you'd ever seen. They'd run around free while the earth was being born, but the loveliest of them all was the unicorn. There was green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty macaws and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn. Now God seen some sinning, and it gave him pain. And he says, stand back, I'm going to make it rain. He says, hey, brother Noah, I'll tell you what to do. Build me a floating zoo, and take some of them
green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, don't you forget my unicorn.
Old Noah was there to answer the call. He finished up making the ark just as the rain started falling. He marched in the animals two by two, and he called out as they went through, hey Lord, I got you
green alligators and long-necked Qimmiq geese, some Humpty back camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just can't see no unicorn.
Then Noah looked out through the driving rain. Them unicorns were hiding, playing silly games, kicking and splashing while the rain was pouring. Oh, them silly unicorns.
It was green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees.
Noah cried, close the door, 'cause the rain is pouring, and we just can't wait for no unicorn. The ark started moving, it drifted with the tide. Them unicorns looked up from the rocks and they cried. And the waters came down and sort of floated them away. And that's why you never seen a unicorn to this very day. You'll see
green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never gonna see no unicorn.
Your Honor, it was all in fun. The little bitty track meet down on Main Street was just to see if the cops could run. Well, they run us into CEO in an alcoholic haze. I sure can use those 30 days to recover from the party.
Could have been the whiskey, might have been the gin. Could have been the 3 or 4 6 packs, I don't know. But I look at the mess I'm in, my head is like a football,
and I think I'm gonna die.
Chill me, oh me, oh my, wasn't that a party? Could have been the whiskey, might have been the gin. Could have been the 3 or 4 6 packs, I don't know. But I look at the mess I'm in, my head is like a football,
I think I'm gonna die.
Chill me, oh me, oh my,
boy.